female rodents die if they do not mate as soon as they are exposed to heat. When a female ferret goes in to warm up her body, she will produce a high amount of the hormone estrogen, which will continue to be produced in large quantities until she mates. Having such high amounts of estrogen for a long time will eventually lead to aplastic anemia, which results from damage to bone marrow and blood cells due to elevated levels of the hormone.